are being joined by royalty.
Carmella and Queen Zelina, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Nikki A.S.H. one-on-one against Zelina.
Nikki A.S.H. building a little momentum.
Maybe moments away from an exceptional victory.
Oh! Code Red! Another win for Queen Zelina.
More frustrating times for Nikki A.S.H.
Nikki, don't worry about it. Seriously, we got him next time.
Oh my gosh! Hi, I'm your biggest fan. Would you mind signing my autograph?
I wouldn't mind at all.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I was talking to him.
Sure. No problem.
Yeah. You got this. You're going to go out there and make Queen Zelina pay. It's what you do best. Unlike me.
Wait. What was that?
Rhea, I've barely slept or eaten because of what happened last week. I keep replaying it in my head. I was so close. And I still lost. And I'm really trying my best, but I just keep letting you down.
Nikki, you need to snap out of it. The whole reason that we're tag team partners is because I saw that fire in you. You believed in yourself and you never gave up. Hell, you went into Money in the Bank and you beat 7 other competitors. And then you went on and you cashed in against Charlotte Flair. And you know what? You beat her one-on-one. That's something that I haven't even. I haven't done that. You had that champion mentality. Where'd that Nikki go? I need, hell, I want her back.
I really appreciate you trying to cheer me up. And no matter what, I've got your back.
Good. Because I can't wait to go out there and shut these Muppets up.
And before we know it, we'll have back our tag team titles.
This is great.
This is my brutality!
No, I appreciate that. That's what a good partner does.
Nikki A.S.H. doubting herself these days. You have a partner like Rhea Ripley that says, hey, Nikki, remember who you are. Remember how talented you still are.
Like the way Corey always brings you up.
Yeah, just like that.
Listen, there's only so many times that Batman has to talk Robin off the ledge before Batman just pushes. I think Rhea's tired of Nikki and her nonsense.
Remember, this is not a tag team match. Uh-oh. This is one-on-one. Rhea Ripley versus Queen Zelina. She defeated almost a superhero last week. How will she do against the brutality this week? That's the question.
You didn't say anything about Carmella, Jimmy. The most beautiful woman in all of WWE is going to be here.
I really hope she doesn't make it out here.
There is Rhea Ripley alongside Nikki A.S.H., but when the bell rings, Rhea Ripley all alone against Queen Zelina.
I cannot wait to see what Ripley does to Queen Zelina.
I can't wait to see the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. You know, Prince wrote a song about Carmella.
Oh, did you?
That's right. Could you be?
I'm not going to sing.
I knew he was going to sing.
Please don't sing.
Take off your cheap, tacky earmuffs and pay attention to me! You're about to be graced by the presence of Her Majesty, Queen Zelina!
An introduction fit for a queen!
Queen,
my eardrums just got traumatized.
What you want about her arrogance and introduction. She's had a heck of a year.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. My glamorous and glorious partner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella. As your queen, I feel it is my royal duty to grace this frozen tundra with my presence. I will accept your applause now. Cállense la boca! Cállense la boca! So I guess you guys already chose your side then, right? Because you all consider yourself low-class trash, just like Rhea Ripley? Excuse me, my loyal subjects. What I meant to say was that for as sorry as I feel for Rhea carrying around that dead weight in Nikki Ash, it is going to be such a fall to show her yet again why some people deserve to be on top, and while others deserve to be buried under a snow pile in a flyover state like Minnesota.
What an entrance by Queen Zelina and Carmella, who some people may consider offensively beautiful. That's a real thing.
I just stick with offensive. How about that?
That's good, Saxton. Carmella makes most of the women in your life look downright bovine. Anyway, it is time for one-on-one action. Rhea Ripley versus Queen Zelina. And how kind, how gracious, how magnanimous is it of Queen Zelina to grace us with her presence in what she called a flyover state?
How lucky we are.
Well, Queen Zelina's going to have to back up her words against Rhea Ripley, former Raw Women's Champion.
I'm just glad Queen Zelina's done talking. So graceful.
Oh, no. That wasn't particularly graceful. Dropkick right to the jaw.
It's great when you can run everyone down as you walk down to the ring. Now, okay, Carmella.
Oh.
There you go. Heeding Carmella's advice. She put Queen Zelina down.
Nikki A.S.H. giving chase to Carmella now.
Uh-oh. Rhea wants the riptide, but a super kick from Carmella.
I thought she had that locked up.
It's breaking down in a hurry. It's supposed to be a one-on-one matchup.
Oh, Queen Zelina remembers it's one-on-one. Shoulders down.
Wow.
And she's there for the win.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
That's got to be considered a gigantic upset, gentlemen. One-on-one.
What just happened here? Seriously.
I'll tell you what happened, Saxton. Queen Zelina just dispatched of the nightmare rather handily. And it was all Nikki, the anchor's fault.
You get it, because weighing Rhea down.
Now we got it, Corey.
Okay, I just want to make sure.